In this video, we will learn how to apply data validation for mobile numbers, how to format mobile numbers like this format, how to apply data validation for custom range format, formula to know format of a cell. Here from cell A2, cell A15, we want to apply data validation for mobile number. Mobile number must be of 10 digit and first digit must be more than 5. First we will make formula to test these rules. Here writing test formula. First condition will test whether entry is number or not. Then second condition will test whether first digit is greater than 5 or not. And third condition will test length of entered number. This formula outputs true if all three conditions are satisfied. Conditions are entry must be number, first digit must be more than 5, and total 10 digits must be there. If any of the condition is not satisfied, then output becomes false. Now here writing true number, as you can see it is giving true. Here writing number which is not 10 digit, it is giving false. And number which is not starting with, which first digit is not more than 5, and it is giving false. To apply data validation, copy test formula, then select validation range, here yellow range. Make sure in a selection first cell is active. Press Alt DL in series to bring data validation pane. Alternatively, you can go to data tab, then click data validation to bring data validation pane. From allow drop down, select custom option and paste copied formula in formula box. Now instead of making formula in Excel cell, you can directly write formula in this box. You can also write relevant message to be displayed if valuation become false or validation not satisfied, but this is optional. Then click OK. Deleting previous entries and making fresh entries in data validation range. Now entering mobile number which satisfies all the rules. For this entry, validation formula evaluated to true, hence entry is allowed. Now entering some random text. Since entry must be number, hence validation becomes false and entry is not allowed. An error message appears. Now clicking edit and making true entry. Now entering number whose first digit is not more than 5. In this case also entry is not allowed, since number first digit must be more than 5. Now here if I increase to 11 digit, entry is not allowed. Now we want to display mobile numbers like this rather than plain number display. For this we will custom format our mobile range. Select range, press Ctrl 1 to bring format cell pane. Select custom type, select custom and type this and press OK. As you can see, mobile number display style got changed. Now you can say our validation formula needs addition in length rule, so that two brackets, one space and one dash is added in length formula, but no such addition in data validation formula is required. Since cell format only changes how content is viewed by user, but underlying content remains the same and unaffected. Now here In formula bar, you can see original content. Now, what if along with mobile number validation, we also want to validate cell custom format, which is just applied. If mobile number validation and cell custom format is not satisfied, then no entries allowed. To know format of a cell, we can use cell formula. This formula gives format of a cell. Now writing formula for testing whether cell format is as per need or not. Here you can see all values are true since format is custom format. Now copying this formula in D17, as you can see it is giving false since it is not custom formatted. Now we need to add this formula in validation formula. Copy this formula, select range, then press Alt DL in series and paste the fourth rule formula. Now adding some more information in message and press OK. Now making cell A15 journal format and making true mobile number entry. As you can see, not able to make entry since fourth rule is not getting satisfied. But in other cell with custom format, it is allowing this entry. So this is how validation and formatting for mobile number is done in Excel. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please subscribe, like, comment and share.